Today we're going to be learning how to make this super awesome camper caravan trailer cake. It's super easy, it's super fun. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into the video.
So the first thing you're going to want to do is level your cake. Next, you're going to want to find the center of your cake and cut it in half. Put your uncut sides together and start shaping. I also went a step further and went ahead and shaved off some of those rough edges so my fondant lays. Next, go ahead and fill and crumb coat. Smooth everything out and chill your cake. Go ahead and grab your fondant and roll it over your cake. So I decided to cut off some of my edges because it was a little too much. Smooth it all down and grab your fondant smoothers. All the excess, I got all of my decorations ready. Next, I got my cup of water and started attaching all of my fondant pieces. This was a couple hours after I made the cake, so a lot of my pieces were dry. As you can see, when I apply this large piece, there's a great big crack, which added some character, but it wasn't what I originally wanted. I'm going to show you how I did my wheel well. I just got a circle cutter and outlined it and then cut it out with a knife. Next, I measured my wheel and cut off a little bit of the excess and glued it all together with a little bit of water. Luster dust and age the trailer a little bit. Now I'm just adding some buttercream that I dyed a kind of sandy color to give it a desert feel. Lastly, just add in your decorations. I did a couple little fondant cacti. And here's the finished product.
If you like the video, make sure you, of course, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what was your favorite part of this video. And make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see my next video. If you want to see more updates, make sure you follow me on both of my Instagrams. They'll be down below in the description bar. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and see you in the next video.